So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. The action has already started. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah, I'm not sure that words can do this fella justice, Peter.
Nedved!
That had everyone off their seats.
Nedved nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
Rijkaard. Hoists it forward. A buccaneering run from the defender. And he's there to cut it out. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
That'll be a throw. Nedved tries to get it forward quickly.
Maldini.
Rijkaard goes looking. Rashford.
That's the...
It's Ronaldinho! Defending of the desperate variety.
Maldini.
Could move up a gear here. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Cristiano Ronaldo cuts it out. Ronaldinho.
Nedved.
Here's Rashford. Rashford. Rashford unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And here's Rashford. Gomez. Lobs it in gently. Well played, he saw that coming.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Maldini does well there, alert, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Nedved.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Hits one, and it's a goal!
And grabbing that opening goal so close to half-time too affords them that extra little psychological edge. And once one of your main men that's doing the damage, it just grows the togetherness and it grows the spirit.
Oh, beautifully. Has a hit! This possibly the last play of the half. Half-time, that is... We hit half-time. What it has been, an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
Look back on the first 45 minutes.
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each. Already up and running for the second half. Cruyff. Rashford. Puyol gets into the right position to intercept. It's Rashford. Looking to break out here. And here's Rashford.
Lipjed.
Cruyff drives it forward.
Maldini.
Rijkaard. And it's played forward. Messi. Cut out in the nick of time. Forward it goes. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well read, he sorted that out. Ronaldo tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Well, he's made sure that that won't get through. He's through. Cristiano Ronaldo! It's there! And they're back in front! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him, no, you don't. Brilliant.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Shot a goal! They've done it! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Morientes.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Rashford plays it forward. Nedved, and he's on it. It's Nedved! Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Morientes goes short.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Cruyff. Beckham.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late...
Oh, real danger here!
Rijkaard.
Rashford. Well, both sides
might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Timely intervention.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Keeper sends it forward. The 90 minutes are up, 30 more to come.
Yeah, this has been a hard-fought game, Peter. There's been a healthy dose of drive and ambition, and sometimes that isn't rewarded with goals, just like this one. I've seen a lot worse, though.
Fitness and fatigue, the key factors now as we head for extra time. Stern test this for the endurance, for the character of the players as we head into extra time. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Nedved looking to get on the end of this.
Rijkaard tries to clear.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
And he's there to clear it.
Going for goal!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Cruyff. And the counter is on. Philippe
Inzaghi! He's scored! Perhaps the moment that finally settles it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Half-time, extra time.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
And we're off for the final time. It has been a slugfest. Significant blows landed, but still no knockout.
Beckham. Gomez.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Gomez needed to come up with a better ball.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Good idea, just poorly executed. It's gone for a throw-in.
Nedved.
Morientes. Rashford looking to run onto it. Gets the better of his... Oh, that is arse! Has a goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Good reason for optimism here. Time is desperately short now, but it is a corner.
Great leap!
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
And it's Inzaghi.
Cruyff,
and Cruyff!
Oh, great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Up to meet it!
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
And that's it. Super game. It might have tipped in either direction, tiny margins, but they just lost it. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area. But the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.